knew a man named Skipper. I guess you could say he was a sex king. I met him in a hotel lobby and while I'm walking through my magazine, he said, "How'd you like to waste some time?" And I could not resist when I saw this man cry. Whew! He took me to a hotel, I just couldn't believe my eyes. It had so many devices, everything that your money could buy. It said, "Sign your name on the dotted line." Oh, and then he started to cry. Whew. The castle started spinning, or maybe it was my brain. I can't tell you what it did to me, but my body will never be the same. Oh, he will love you, then kick your behind. Ow! He'll show you no mercy, but he'll show enough, show enough, show you how to cry. Skipper. I woke up the next morning, Skipper wasn't there. I looked all over, all I found was his phone number on his chair. He said, "Thank you for this funky time, call me up whenever you wanna cry." You can't do Marsha like that. Skipper, come back. Oh, you can't do Marsha like that. Skipper, come back.